Our newest brand here at Thoroughbred Diesel is CHOATE Engineering Performance. Now, CHOATE Engineering is owned by Cash CHOATE. I have had the honor and privilege of going down and touring the CHOATE facility. Cass is very passionate about light-duty diesel, diesel work, machining in general. And it's really, really refreshing to see someone that is out there in the marketplace that is actually looking to build better mousetraps to fix these high-failure parts that we see out here in the field. So the 6.4 platform is honestly, and I feel like this is probably kind of over-exaggerating it, but I feel like part of Cass's life's work is to fix all of the shortcomings of the 6.4 Powerstroke. One of his flagship products is his 6.4 oiling valve covers. Now, on the 6.4 engine, one of the problems in the valve train is lack of lubrication. When you have any failure inside of the valve train, the rocker arms become galled or kind of out of spec or out of tolerance, you're going to be walking on a really, really thin line of possible failure to the camshaft, which is going to thereby lead to pretty much catastrophic engine failure of the engine. It's a known problem with the 6.4s, and Cass CHOATE Engineering has done a really, really good job with these valve covers to address the problem. So first thing we want to talk about is what you get in the kit. So obviously within the kit, you can order these in two different styles. You can order these with Powerstroke engraved on the valve cover like this one here, or you can get it with CHOATE's CHOATE's logo engraved on the valve covers. You get both the driver and the passenger side valve cover in the kit. The kit comes with your full lineup of the ancillary parts that you needed, which are all of the oil lines, the fill tube, a new oil fill cap that has CHOATE's logo on it, and all of the fittings that you will need as well. There are oil orifice fittings that come inside of this kit as well. Do not lose them, because honestly they are one of the most important parts of this kit. I'm going to talk about that once we show you the oil and jets underneath of the valve cover here. This bracket is to hold the turbo tube to the valve cover, the stock turbo. So if you're going to use the stock turbo, that's what this bracket does. Fits up on the valve cover just perfectly, right inside of where it's supposed to go. So really good fitment on that bracket. Now, the valve cover itself. So obviously outside of it here, really, really nice piece, full billet aluminum, great machining. Now the orifice or the oil inlet for the valve cover is right here. This is going to receive oil supply from an oil circuit that is going to come off of the turbocharger oil feed. Now again, this is going to have an oil orifice pushed into it as well, or part of this system as well. That is going to create a an oil restriction, for lack of a better word, that actually is going to keep oil pressure at the turbo, so we're not robbing any oil flow from the turbos, but still supplying oil to the rocker assemblies. So the business end of the 6.4 valve covers from CHOATE Engineering is going to be the oil jets on the inside of the valve cover. Now obviously there are going to be 8 jets per side, one for each rocker on these. Now these oil jets are serviced with an oil rifle that actually passes all the way through the valve cover itself. Oil entry on the outside of the valve cover supplied by a oil supply line that is teed in with the turbocharger supply line. And then these oil jets that are going to supply an oil bath to those rocker arms, cooling the rocker arms off, giving them adequate lubrication, and keeping you from having a valve train failure. Now, we talked about the oil rifle going through this valve cover. The delivery of this oil, actually CHOATE has actually seen some drops in oil temperature because of this. This is actually giving the oil you know, a proximity to the, on this valve cover to be able to get it some cooling properties that are going to happen from the outside of the valve cover to the oil supply there. So you're getting a little bit of drop in oil temperature. I watched one of Cass's videos and he talked about at least about a five degree drop in oil temperature. So that's big on a 6.4 engine. But this is a phenomenal piece, well engineered. Like I said, building a better mousetrap or fixing all of the failure points of the 6.4 is something that CHOATE has really concentrated on. Now, this upgrade for the trucks, especially you guys that are doing engine builds or doing rebuilds on your own, we would really ask you to consider these valve covers. You want to do everything right here when you go back with these engines. You want to get all the failure points out of it. You really don't want to have to build another motor because the truck itself that is around the motor is a rock solid truck. One of the best body styles and setups that Ford has ever had. The engine was problematic. The short year run of that engine tells the story of that as well. But all the problems that we have with the 6.4 that we've seen in the field can all be corrected, and CHOATE Engineering is on the forefront of that. So if you have any questions about any CHOATE Engineering products, please give us a call. I'm going to close with showing you again the inside of the valve cover and all the goodness it is, the oil jets on this thing. It's a really, really nice piece. So like and subscribe to our channel. If you got any questions, give us a call, and thank you for watching.